I just want to clear a couple of things up. Everybody been asking me why G.I. Bro, why Booker T have you gone back to G.I. Bro? Well, first of all, when I first got in this business, this is who I was and this is who I am now. Second of all, Sean Stasiak, last week you took a beating, but you just didn't get enough. You still wanted more after the match. You couldn't take your medicine. So you whacked me with a chair and left me laying. So pay-per-view, Great American Bash, boot camp match, no way out, your ass is mine.
Boot camp match?
Wow, that's been a long time.
Third of all, a big goof running around here. You know, he's not happy, and listen, he's got somebody in a wheelchair or an ER. And that's the awesome Mike Awesome. You tried to put me out, but you didn't get the job done. So wheel your ambulance out here, because tonight I'm going to take your ass clean out of the game once and for all.
Mike Awesome is the most impressive newcomer to WCW. Boy, longer than I can remember, guys. You got to admit that.
Top of the hour, Kevin Nash handicap match against the different duo of Rick Steiner and Tank Abbott. It's all here tonight. Top of the hour here on TNT. G.I. Bro mounts another comeback. The Aztec in the back of the head of Mike Awesome, the career killer.
Somewhere in the back of the mind of G.I. Bro is that running awesome bomb from Thunder on April 27th and that impossible, incredible drop off the top of the cage suffered by Chris Kanyon. He knows it could happen at any moment. It may have just happened right there. Caught him with that halo. What a slap in the face to Kanyon. That awesome brings that halo out. It's an ambulance match. There's an ambulance. Lights are blaring at ringside.
That halo is a heavy
wait
metal
a
device.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Diamond Dallas Page with the chair from behind.
That's for Chris Kanyon, I think.
You think? And G.I. Bro together. And Mike Awesome up. Oh, they're going to a table. All the way from the top of the rampway.
Mike Awesome was 31 years old.
What goes around comes around for a career killer. That's going to take at least a few chunks out of Awesome's wrestling days. No doubt about that.
And he was in one piece. And now DDP remembering the scene from a week ago. And now throws the career killer in the ambulance. The bell sounds.